Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Are you moving toward a signal?
Bombers!
Shut down the hangar.
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators. I need healing. Ah, nice.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down the head?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuate...
Open fire!
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Better.
Officer!
Zap him. That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators. The hangar for good.
Oh, Drake! TIE Fighter up top!
Point heavy weapons!
Thank you.
they didn't see that coming.
Keep your head down!
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
That would be their rescue team.
Get to the
they
ship!
They got heavy weapons! Lead the way!
We're almost out of this.
Good! Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Go for the shock.
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay! Our ship has crashed! Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors! We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters, inbound! Let's take them down. Fighter is down. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Shell, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound. Pick up, Commander.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.